The theme song Jio Utho Badho Jeeto has so much of energy in it that it lends itself to make it a very a sports anthem for the youth, and that's what we tried to capture by bringing in sports personalities and Rehman together to feature with a lot of young people around, so that it gives a certain sense of fervor for the song and the film. The lines Jio Utho Badho Jeeto is very universal. At one end, it gives the sports personalities who are competing, it gives them a momentum, a josh to go and compete and win for India. And as far as the youth are concerned, it's kind of an ammunition to which gives you the energy and the vision to go and do whatever you are doing, go for it and do it. So it has that inherent, I would say, a kind of a catalyst that helps when you listen to the song. For me, filming with Rehman has been a kind of a comfortable relationship, because what happens is somewhere he understands me and I understand him, and I try to film him in a certain natural way rather than asking him to pose in things which he's not comfortable to. So there is a very good comfort level which helps in bringing out the best for the song as an artist, and it's an interesting relationship. You know, it's been a real honor filming for me to direct this video. Having Milkha Singhji with us, the man, the only man from India to have won a gold medal at Commonwealth Games in the track and field. And so it's an honor to film him, and bringing the two generations, like, you know, a great icon like Milkha Singhji and then a new champion like Saina Nehwal together, and Samresh Jung together, was a phenomenal experience. And they mingling with young people in the studio was already has, you know, gave us the fever of Commonwealth Games. And I think it should create enough buzz and excitement around the games, and help us make a great games and make it exciting for India.